This is compressed air. But when you turn it upside down, it's a freeze ray.